This specimen was found in what's now known as Big Bend National Park, and because it's from Texas, it's not just a little bit larger than any other flying animal, it's twice as big as any other flying animal ever found. The first bones, they were so big, they looked like pterosaurs, but they were so big they couldn't imagine that it was a pterosaur. We often get asked, how do we know that it flew? Well, I think you can look at it and try to imagine it crawling. The more you know about what this animal probably looked like and what it weighed, you wonder how could it do anything but fly. It had a wingspan of about 40 feet. It probably only weighed 400 or 500 pounds. The bones were quite hollow. Probably all this thing needed to do was face into a strong gust of wind and extend its wings, and it would lift off. There's nothing else like this. It's just extraordinary because of its size. It's not only one of the most famous fossil finds ever, but Time Life included it as one of their 100 greatest scientific discoveries of the 20th century. When you find something like this that is just beyond the boundaries of anything anybody had found for over 100 years, it tells us that we don't know all there is to know. To me, that's the number one and most important thing it tells us, is that we're not done with our jobs yet.